do you think you are going?
It's you I'm after!
I could command these keepers to slaughter you in an instant.
Bullshit.
Your life rests in my hands, as it has since you arrived here. But instead, I offer you their lives as a sign of my faith in you. Take the place I have prepared for you.
All right. This is...
Behold. What lies before you has not been seen by human eyes for thousands of years. I await you.
Human?
I was, once. I was brought here countless generations ago, harvested like so many others. Like you, I resisted, fought the keepers of the sphere all the way to this very chamber. The sphere recognized that I was exceptional. It had grown old, tired. And it offered me a deal. My people would be spared
if you took over.
Yes. To become immortal or to perish? I made the obvious choice. As you will now.
Thank you.
What the hell do you want with me?
I see in you what the spirit saw in me so long ago. The spirit of the warrior. It is that strength that makes you the perfect being to replace me.
I didn't come here to replace you. I came here to destroy you!
Do not waste your time with futile attempts to harm me. Your choice now is immortality or oblivion.
So be it.
And now, you die.
Destroying entire civilizations. It had to end.
This sphere is a civilization unto itself. A living thing. To destroy it would be no less a crime.
The sphere is a parasite. It must be destroyed.
Listen to me, Demosthenes. My time in this world is finished. But once I'm gone, you must bond with the sphere in my face. You cannot imagine the power you will.